have been watching a ton of these Karen Gone Wild videos. Have you guys been watching them? Oh my God, they are truly so batshit fucking bonkers. I love them. As I watch them, I'm always just like, who the fuck do you go home to? You know, like, who the fuck loves you? Truly, like, is your kid sitting on the couch scrolling through Instagram being like, Mom? You come in wearing the same shirt and it's like, did you come directly from the hate crime? How do you talk to your partner when they fucking act like that? Do you wait for nightfall when you're about to eat them out? No, I'm kidding. Nobody eats these women out. No! No, otherwise they wouldn't be screaming in public. And I get the irony of me screaming at you people in public. I do need to be eaten out more. But as I watch these videos, I realize that there's only really like three levels of a Karen. The first level, she's all indignant. She's like, yes, I told that brown woman to go back to her brown country. What of it? Second level, she's a little angrier. She's like, yes, I told that brown woman to go back to her brown country. Also, I think she's shoplifting because I saw a twinkle in her eye. No, I don't work here. No, I've never shopped here. Also, are these khakis on sale? The third level, I call this the ultimate Karen. She's found in a grocery store. She's throwing shit out of her shopping cart. She's like, yes, I told that brown woman to go back to her brown country. No, I don't eat raisins. They look like old black people. No, I don't eat dates. They look like old fat black people. Pretzels, can't eat them. Flexible black people. I do not eat gingerbread men. They look like fancy naked black people. And if they're so fancy, why are they naked? Yes, I called her the N-word. I used a hard R and a hard G. But what you don't know is I'm going to issue an apology later because my dog died. So I'm the real victim. Me, a white woman, raw dog in life, without her four-legged friend, her pooch. I'm being persecuted